one was... Alright. Anyway, sorry about that. I just checked the uploads. But do not worry. This... There's one more... I take that back, actually. There's actually one more video we have to do. And that's for the DLC, Da Vinci's Disappearance.
You must find them.
They are everywhere and nowhere at once.
I do not care how you do.
We cannot on our own, Signore. You must help us.
I am ill, you idioti!
Micheletto will soon be here with my armies, and then you will see how quickly the assassini fall.
You delude yourself, Cesare.
Guard! What sorcery is this? Get here!
No! Just have to get them all in one spot. Come on, there's somebody right here that should kill. Demilitarization.
Cardinal revealed under stress that Cesare plans to meet with Templar loyalists in the countryside. The Cardinal departs for the meeting tonight.
I will follow him.
So I'm still wearing my armor. I was.
Another condottiero? Hold on.
Haven't I seen
that? That one is very familiar.
Sweet Jesus, save me, please!
Why can't he run?
step away.
Join me and I will take back Roma.
We have decided to elect Della Rovere to the papacy. We are sorry.
I paid for your appointment.
Roma is not the same as it once was. Borgia money has become tainted.
You will regret this decision!
Assassino! Run!
Hired men promise you their blood, but as soon as you need help, they turn against you.
Guards!
My men tell me Cesare rallies his best soldiers in front of the main gate into Roma.
Gather the assassins. We face him together.
Yep. All roads lead to Roma.
Not be looking for trouble.
Awesome, nothing good.
All of Italia shall be united, and you will rule beside me. Come to watch my triumph. Soon Micheletto and his army will arrive. But you shall be dead before then.
Insieme per la vittoria!
Vittoria agli assassini!
My men will never fail me!
They know what I'm...
Oh,
my job, right?
Hey, what the hell am I doing?
Tyrion never brings me. Soon you will pass from this earth, and my dominions will be returned to me. Rip me apart on the road now!
This yellow line is for... Then the other one is for...
Come, friend. I'm just doing my job, right?
Take off.
Throw down your arms, Cesare Borgia.
Vicenetto's troops mass behind me. We will take back my city once and for all.
This is not your city anymore.
By order of Pope Julius II, I arrest you, Cesare Borgia, for the crimes of murder, betrayal, and incest.
No! 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 This is not how it ends! Chains will not hold me! I will not die by the hand of man!
It was the manner in which he said it. Chains will not hold me. If you are so worried, there is a way to find out. No, it is too powerful. It must be hidden outside the domain of men.
What a shame. Hiding a masterpiece where no one will ever see it.
And yet, what if he meant what he said? I cannot risk it. Cesare was right. I have to leave.
What about your friends?
I built this brotherhood to last, with or without me.
What do you intend to do?
Plant a seed. Here, a gift.
If this is goodbye, then keep your money. I do not want it.
We will see each other again. You have my word. Buona fortuna, my oldest friend. And take the money. On your meager salary, you will need it.
My patron has been arrested, after all.
His patron was Cesare Borgia. And that's the end of sequence 8. I think sequence 9 is... the actual very last bit. Where you kill Cesare Borgia.
From Mario Avitore, let me hear.
Kill him! Kill the assassin! Tear the maldito bastardo to pieces!
This is like a few years afterwards.
I need munitions.
Help yourself. There are more than enough to go around.
Faster to travel by horse. Navarrese.
Jesus, something like that went off right next to my damn ear.
Upon yourself, Bruce. This is how the Lord punishes you.
Get him!
How is a just God, and this is justice.
Run! Run!
Better have a look.
We don't have to choose very far. She's raising baby somebody.
I want the cop now. I hope you have made your like you were a dead man.
Stop running, your fate is sealed.
That was a shock. I still have to keep on going this one. Sorry. Song stuck in my head. I wonder if they released the Lego movie on Netflix.
I cannot die. Fortuna will not kill me. I am the best fighter who ever lived. Stay back. This heat will never take
you. Take his armor off, piece by piece.
Take that! No matter what you do, I will conquer all. You are no match for me.
I was cheating when he's in it.
The throne was mine.
Wanting something does not make it your right.
What do you know?
that a true leader empowers the people he rules.
I will lead mankind into a new world.
Che nessuno ricordi il tuo nome. Requiescat in pace.
You cannot kill me. No man can murder me.
Then I leave you in the hands of fate.
Back then, even if he did survive, their medicine wouldn't have helped.
The throne was mine! What do you know? I will lead mankind into a new world. You cannot kill me! No man can murder me!
Good thing I never killed a Borgia mission.
We got it. Colosseum.
Let's go. We can be there before dawn.
Wait, there was something about that door. I don't think I saw a handle. Let me run an analysis.
Great. So we need some kind of futuristic key.
It seems to open with a verbally triggered mechanism. I've never seen anything like it.
You mean it needs a password?
Try humming Beethoven's Fifth.
Damn European power grid. Now we can't scan Ezio's memories to find the password.
We have to find that password.
Ezio knows the answer. Problem is, he's dead.
I can't believe we're stuck here.
Hey, maybe it has something to do with this.
Symbol matches the one on the door to the vault.
1419, 1420, 1421. What if they aren't dates?
1419, 1420. Oh my God.
What?
God.
Tell us already!
I am! The Tetragrammaton, the 72 names of God! You see? They're all contained within three verses, Exodus 19 through 21. And get this, you'll like this, if you arrange the four Hebrew letters in God's name within an equilateral triangle, their numerical values add up to the same number. 72!
Are you absolutely sure about this?
That's kind of why I'm saying it out loud, Rebecca, yeah, but I haven't got to the kicker yet. Construction on the Colosseum began in the year 72.
I think we have our password.
Sean, go get the van.
Yay! Oh, don't tell me we got a frozen game. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we've got a frozen game. We'll give it a minute or so. If it doesn't do its thing, I'll pause the video. And then start it back up. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's frozen. I'll pause the video, I'll be right back.